IBMasters.com.
Today we're going to look at the sixth question from the digital SAT test 2 module 1. This is from Bluebook.
Gap number 6 reads,
13% of 25.
What is the value of P?
So what you could do here, first you gotta know how to translate this. 13 means equals.
That's really what you need to know.
And you could just plug it into Desmos.
Now, a note about plugging into Desmos.
First, if you just plug in, so 13 means equals P, and then you hit the percent button.
It'll automatically say percent of.
And then you hit 25.
And if you notice, you've got that exclamation point with the orange triangle here.
There's a problem with it.
That's what that means.
If I replace this with X, then I've got the curvy orange line, which means there's a purple line somewhere here.
But you can't see it, so what you gotta do is zoom out. Zoom out.
There it is.
Where is it?
It's at 52.
Notice, X is at 52 the whole time.
Your answer is 52.
Okay.
Now,
you could have also done this by hand.
I think Desmos is kind of an overhead because it's easy. Just plug it in, you don't have to worry about making a mistake.
13 is P percent, you could say percent is every percent out of 100.
So P percent of 100 of 25 means multiply, and you multiply by 25.
And now what you could do, so this would be 13 is 25 P over 100.
And if I multiply both sides by 100, I get 1300 equals 25 P.
I divide both sides by 25, cancels here.
And I get that same P equals 52.
And of course, you could use Desmos or your handheld calculator to solve that.
Thank you for joining us today for this video.
You can share it with someone who has difficulty with percent problems.
If you have any question you'd like to answer for any efficiency SAT.
Leave that in the comments. I'd be happy to do it.
Click subscribe so you don't miss anything. Check out that one video on TikTok.